Do you know the old adage, the nail that sticks out gets hammered down? Often used in society to refer to those who stand out or are different, let's traverse through an engaging tale to see how it unfolds in a practical scenario. Once upon a time, in the bustling port city of Venice during the golden age of discovery, a visionary shipbuilder named Marco found his home. Amid a sea of traditional galleons and caravels, Marco harbored dreams that were distinct and unique. Unlike his fellow shipbuilders who favored the conventional designs, Marco was intrigued by the idea of constructing larger, sturdier ships capable of long voyages. However, when he presented his blueprint for a massive three-masted ship, his idea was met with ridicule and scorn. In the eyes of the city, Marco stuck out like a nail, and the hammer of criticism fell upon him. But Marco was not disheartened. He was willing to be the nail that bore the brunt of the hammer. He began building his innovative ship, facing skepticism and mockery at every turn. When Marco's first ship was complete, it dwarfed the surrounding vessels in the harbor. It was an oddity, a spectacle that drew a crowd, a curious blend of criticism and awe. Then an opportunity presented itself. A daring explorer was planning a long voyage to the unknown new world, but found that no traditional ship could withstand such a journey. Marco's ship, robust and resilient, was the perfect fit. Marco's ships became the talk of Venice, then of all Italy, and soon the whole world. His innovative designs changed seafaring forever, and the hammer of criticism became the hand that sculpted his success. And thus, our tale finds its conclusion. Drawing ourselves back to the real world, Marco's tale embodies the proverb, "The nail that sticks out gets hammered down." Marco, sticking out with his unconventional designs, was hammered by criticism but held firm. His story reminds us that to initiate change, one must be ready to stand out and face the hammer, for the outcome could shape the course of history.